So, today we're going to work on the Zabel. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do here is look at the ignition. So, what we have here is the CDI unit. So, we're going to put this on. And then over here, we do have the coil. So, first thing we're going to do here is this thing here. In fact, we'll take off the radiator. So, this here is going to go up top. But first, we're going to have to plug this in. So, as we can see here, this would have to plug into this. Like so. Right. And then this piece here, we're plugging into the coil, like so, this side. Yep, snaps right in. That right there. Try the other one down here. Looks like it fits. Alright, so this is a 4-speed. And it's geared very high for sidecar racing. So, we are going to lower the gearing. This is a 13. We're not going down too much, we're just going down to a 12. So, yeah, not too bad. Okay, so we have this metal plate here. This is the plate that will change the direction of the coil. So, we have the coil here. We have the coil like this. So, we put this plate on. Which way do we turn the plate? This way or this way? I think this way's better. This way. Okay. So we're going to turn the coil this way. We put these M5 bolts through it. It'll be like, and then it'll be bolted up here. Make it through. There's one little problem with this one. I see. Then this thing has this thing on the bottom. That will cause a problem.